profile, slime. Slimes can be large, medium, or tiny in size, and their hollow points decrease as they get smaller. They can see you through solid blocks. And will hop towards you and bump into you repeatedly until you die. Large and medium slimes can deal a fair amount of damage. Tiny slimes can only damage you by pushing you off a cliff or into lava. You can hear their tummy by the slapping sound they make. When killed, they will separate into smaller slimes. Except for tiny slimes, which will drop slime balls instead. Slimes spawn deep underground below level 40, and any light level and on the surface swamps in areas with light level or less. Hostile level. Hostile. How to kill. Shoot with a bow and arrows from a distance. Attack with weapon like an axe or sword. Lead into water. Slimes can't swim aboard. Try to make it fall from height. For example, off a cliff. Try to make it hop into lava. Try to make it hop into cacti. Do you know once they spot you, slime will head straight for you regardless of the direction you're traveling. This means you can lead them into danger to get rid of them. Try to lead them into lava or over a cliff. Drops. Tiny slimes will drop 0 death to slime balls, which can be used to make magma cream. Use them brewing potions and sticky pistons used to move blocks. Tiny slimes will drop 1 experience orb. Medium slimes will drop 2 experience orbs. And large slimes will drop 4 experience orbs. How to kill a slime by Captain Sparkles. So long as the player keeps a reasonable distance from the slimes, they remain really easy to kill. When attacking the slime of the larger size, always bear in mind that it will split once enough damage has been dealt, and keep a safe distance to avoid being swarmed. Because only the larger slimes can deal damage to a player, it's best to focus attacks on those before moving on to the smallest ones.